does not look good for Nikki.
And Cameron and Naomi.
Is that the artist formerly known as Cameron, who's now bomb.com?
Quite the different. Here's the cover by Cameron.
Is that dabomb.com?
Naomi does not seem impressed by Cameron. No doubt there's been some dissension in the ranks over the past few weeks. But Cameron says, Naomi, I should say, says, listen, we're a team. We'll get through that.
Ooh! Have we ever had any two divas get along for any length of time?
Oh, it's nice. There's Nikki. Cover, hook the leg and a kick out by Cameron.
Do they really get along? Fabulous Moodle always got along with Mae Young.
Yes, indeed.
See, so it could happen, King.
Yui's got along with the Bashams. You see, Naomi with trying, and now she's going to tag her way in. And Nikki and Naomi with a kick right to the side of the head. The highly athletic Naomi put off some flashy moves last night against Paige.
Head hit the net hard.
Ooh. Yeah. Naomi planting Nikki Bella, and the Funkadactyls going to win this 2-on-1 handicap match. I hope Stephanie's happy.
Now we're in this match. The Funkadactyls.
That was a mismatch from the get-go. Now what? Look at this. I think Cameron is saying she wanted to pin her. Whoa.
Well, we've seen these two go at it.
Forget about getting along. I think they're ready to fight.
We've seen these two go at it, at least verbally, on Total Divas.
That diva in the middle better be getting out of the way, the one in the striped shirt.
What?
You get hurt. Bomb.com's leaving.